With a buckshot eyes and a purple heart, I just rolled down the Nashville stroll. And with a big fat paycheck strapped to my hip sack and a Shoreleaf wristwatch beneath my sleeve, in a Hong Kong drizzle on Cuban heels, I rolled down the gutter to the blood bank. And when I left all my papers on a Ticonderoga, and I was in bad need of a shave, and I slopped on the corner on cold chow mein, I shot billiards with a midget until the rain stopped. I put a long sleeve shirt with some horses on the front, and some gum and a lighter and a knife, and a new deck of cards with girls on the back. And I sat down and wrote a letter to my wife. I said, baby, I'm so far away from home, I can't make it by myself, I just love you so. Well, I was just pacing myself, trying to make it all last, squeezing all the life out of a lousy 2-day pass. I had a cold one, I talked baseball with the lieutenant over a Singapore sling, and I wondered how the same moon over this Chinatown fair could look down on Illinois and find you there. And I'm so far away from home, I'm so far away from home, and I miss my baby so, I just can't make it by myself, I just love you so, sure.